Jain with Lexis and Company. Today we will discuss about the SEC of Punjab Police rules outdated. The SEC on Wednesday expressed dissatisfaction, noting how the Punjab Police Rules 1934 have been amended yet in terms of the current hierarchy of the police force. Explaining this, a bench of justices said that as per the rules, the opportunity of the Inspector General was envisaged as the highest during the legislation's enactment, but now the highest position in police is held by the DGP, an officer drawn from the IPS. In fact, today the Inspector General of Police is administratively subordinate to Director General. The rules were also framed at a time when the system of ranges and commissionerates had not been established. Why the rules were better or worse? We do not appreciate why the authorities concerned are unnamed.